Vieni, vieni, vieni dal papà.
Ok, Cugna, come sta?
Ok,
let's go.
Ok.
Maion buntag magamigos, good morning everyone, directly from Libas, Leyte.
They're selling fish for 100 pesos per kilo.
Waking up every day with this beautiful view is really refreshing. We have just received this box straight from Nightcore. Today I'm going to show you what there is inside here, something that will really help me out. If you are new to our channel, we are Mirko Tere and Bella, an Italian-Filipina family living here in the Philippines. And we have just traveled for more than 1,800 kilometers just to celebrate the birthday of Bella this year. And inside here, there is something that can help me and all the commuters and the travelers in the Philippines. Okay, let's go. Isirana Toan Gate. And look at Bella. Tana Wakini. Bella have a new friend. Okay, let's go to the dirty kitchen. During this road trip, I badly noticed that I need a new backpack because the one that I have is not great anymore. I have too many gadgets, so I'm going to show you this new backpack and why I got it. Let's do the unboxing here. The garden of Tita is always beautiful, green and lush. I really love it. And the dirty kitchen. Look at here. Okay, my friends, let's do the unboxing here. Let's see this new beautiful backpack. Actually, I wish I would have got it before our road trip, but it's fine. I will use it for my next trips that are coming soon. Here we go. Okay, so here we have the backpack. Let's remove it from the plastic. They provide this Ziploc. Great. Really nice, I would say. Here is the backpack. We are going to see it in a few seconds. Let's remove all this plastic. Let's see if there is something inside. Okay, yeah. There is also here the booklet of Nightcore. Okay, let's see. There is also this one from Nightcore. Ah, okay. That you can stick it here. To give a background of Nightcore, it's a known brand for flashlights, but they do also really great product for outdoor activities. The previous year, when I was organizing the travel from Palawan to Leyte, I was looking for a portable insect repellent, and I found this one, the EMR-10. It's a really great product that we use daily basis. Almost every day we are using this product wherever we are. And we found that Nightcore is a really great and reliable brand. So I was looking for a new backpack because even in this last trip, before boarding the boat off to go, started to rain really strong and the bag totally get wet. And I said, I cannot travel anymore with this kind of bag. I really need something that it's waterproof, it's really comfortable to travel and to access pockets and to get things if I need to get documents. And I came out with this one because it's a really beautiful one with a great design. And the price is really inviting because you can get it for less than 5,000 pesos. This commuter backpack have four compartments, so we can store really many things in different places and keep everything organized. The first two compartments are here in front, one here on top with a zip waterproof and another one here in the middle that not only it's nice aesthetically, but it's really comfortable when you are around because this pocket, you can use it to put documents or flat things. It's not a big one, but it's a really easy pocket to access. So, example, even for me that I use always the cameras, the action cam of the DJI example, I can put it here. When I need it, I just need to open the pocket like this, quick access, and you can go. It's really useful, in particular example when you are in the airport that you need to put documents and you need to keep taking out documents to present it to the immigration or to the check-in. This is a really great one. Then we have two bigger ones that I'm going to show you right now. One is here in front. You just need to do like this and you will open the first compartment. Here we have a storage for documents or for a laptop. And here we have another pocket. Example, we can put here our wallet, and of course is in a safe place. So if someone try to steal something inside our bag, even if they open, the wallet will be safe. So in particular to store here maybe the passport or to put credit cards, anything that of course we don't want to be stolen. And then we have another huge compartment here at the back, really easy to open the zip, a really smooth all the zip. And also here we have a big compartment for the laptop, and again also here another pocket with the net. And then we have two lateral pockets here where we can put like a bottle or anything that we want to let it stand. And I forgot another beautiful feature of this backpack. They give you this keychain. For me it's really important because I have the tendency of forgetting keys around, and with this you just need to put the keys on the keychain, store it here in the bag, and wherever you will go you know that the keys are here. In particular when you need to pass the scan in the airport, that you need to keep removing things, take it out of the pocket, put it back in the pocket, you don't need anymore, you put your key here and you're sure that you will not lose. Another beautiful feature of this backpack that I really love is that there is a fiberglass here in the middle that will not allow the backpack to be full. And this is really good if you have laptop or gadgets that can easily get broken if you are going to fold it. This one is really Matiba, it's really hard to fold. And another great feature is that everywhere you will want to grab the bag, you will be able to, because in all the four sides of the bag you have a handle. Okay, but let's take a break. It's starting to be lunchtime. I am preparing now some delicious food. I'm preparing ragù, because Les, the cousin of Teren, never tried before. We'll let it try to Les and the Tita. Let's see how will be today my ragù. Mamma mia, it's smelling so good. Look at here. And look at also who is checking on the ragù. Bella! Hmm? Is the ragù of Papa? We have put already the tomato sauce, no? Bye.
Tomatoes.
Yes. Oh. Pomodoro.
Oh, it's so hot.
It's so hot, right?
It's hot.
It's, yeah, è abbastanza caldo. Ok, and while our ragù is preparing, let's try to put all our gadget inside the backpack. All the one that I normally use. Here is the laptop, nice, totally covered, nothing coming out, so it's extra safe. Now let's try to put also our drone. The drone, I'm thinking to put it in this lateral side. Let's see if it will fit. It fit. This is perfect also for the drone. Look at this, extra safe, it doesn't move. Let's continue with our remote. The remote, maybe I need to find a new, I need to purchase a bag that I will put it here, because the good things of this backpack is that you can buy additional pockets that you can apply on top of here, because it's like Velcro and you can apply many pockets that you want. Probably I will need to buy one to put it here to be everything nice. But for now I'm sure that inside here can fit really well. Okay, we have also our Vasco Translator V4. That is the gadget that I'm using to learn how to talk Cebuano, and it's a really great device because it's everything integrated. There is the SIM card already inside. Everywhere you are in the Philippines, you will be able to communicate, because this can translate in more than 100 languages. You have also the photo option, text option, learning option. You can even send email. We have also the option of the Wi-Fi, so if there is no connection you can connect to a Wi-Fi and using it. It's really great. Check out also the link, I will put it in the link below. This one I can put it here on top. Okay, looks like that is the perfect fit. And here we have some more gadget. Let's see, this one we can put it in the other pocket because there are two, so I can place it here in the other bag. Look at this, we still have so much space here. We can put also clothes if we travel. We can probably put a couple of clothes if we do short trip. So from this one we have here the storage disk, the hard disk. I have many of these because I'm using it to edit our videos. We go around always with a couple of these one. We have also here the mic of DJI and the action four. The action four, I will place it here in front because, as I explained you before, need to be really always easy access things to get. While this one, probably I can just leave it inside here for now. And also here in front, we can actually buy an extra Velcro packet to use. Ah, actually, I just realized I can just place it here and it's done. And we have already the pocket also for the mic. This is amazing. Nice. There are really many compartments. I just need to find it out. Also here, there is another one. Okay, this is the bag. I fill it up with all my gadget. Let's see how it is. Okay, it feel actually comfortable. You can also close this one here. You can pull this one. Here there is the Night Cortex. Feel comfortable. This one are quite big. You can feel it on your shoulder, but I think are giving extra comfort. I think it's really nice. Here we go, my friends. Look at this. Today, fusilli al ragù, pasta ragù. The smell is really so good, so delicious. That's it now. Thing I know, here is the pasta. Looks so delicious. Now, the cousin of Tere didn't arrive yet, so we'll wait before we eat all together. Bella is now going to sleep because it's almost afternoon time. I will try it for you, but this is so good. I think it's my first time cooking the ragù with the wood this way. It's really amazing. It's really, really masarap. Mamma mia. Incredible. Here we go back. Stay on topic of backpacks and Italian food. We figure out that there is an Italian restaurant and apparently is a really particular Italian restaurant here in this area of Lete. And with Leslie, the cousin of Tere, we are going right now to try it. I saw the menu, it's really interesting, and we are going to do also a separate vlog for it, and I hope you are going to check it out. But before we go, I want to show you also other products that Nightcore do, because as explained you, is a non-brand for flashlights, but also for outdoor products, for outdoor activity products. This one example is a neck fan we have shown you also before. I gifted to Tre when we reach Palawan, when we are back in Palawan. Really great, we are using it in many particular situations, in particular when it's raining like today. I've just stopped to rain, now it's sobrang in it, it's super hot. And this one really can help you out to refresh you out a bit. There are three different speed. You can just put it at your neck and you will not feel the heat so much. It's really comfortable, go and check it out. We also have this bubble light that it's a really nice one. There is the magnetic lock. So everywhere you can take it. You can use it also for camping, for emergency light. We use it for emergency light, also this, we take it always with us because it can be helpful. So now let's go to check this restaurant. I'm really curious.
Okay, Kuya, come sta?
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Ting annyong andata laga. And here we go back, my friends. We are here in a beautiful island today in the area of Lete near Palompon. Put us in the comment if you know which island is this. It's a really an amazing one. We are back just to show it to Bella. And I want to show you, we have took here our Nightcore bag. Really beautiful backpack. We are really suggesting to check out one of these because it's really comfortable to travel. And I'm going to show you something because in the next video we are going to reveal something really exciting, and we have here the Subnado underwater scooter. Today we are going to test it. See you in the next video. Bye bye.